Hi, my name is Dawson Church from EFT Universe. As you know, I'm the author of several science books and I've played a hand in dozens of clinical trials. And I love measuring things. I don't want to know just that you feel better. I want to know by how much better you feel. I measure things like cortisol levels in your body, immunoglobulins in your immune system. And I want to know how much they go up, how much they go down, how much they change. Now, one of the things I've taken that science to is looking at weight loss. I've helped do several clinical trials of people looking at how they lose weight using EFT tapping, meditation, and other methods. I'm going to take you now and share my screen with you and show you our research base at EFT Universe and the weight loss research we have summarized there. What you'll see is that there are many of these clinical trials and they all show some very interesting things. So we're now over here on EFT Universe, we're in the research section, and here are the studies of weight loss, cravings, and addictions. Several of these are randomized controlled trials. Those are important because those randomize EFT against another kind of therapy. In this case, against cognitive behavioral therapy and looking at EFT for food cravings. So that's what we found, that EFT and cognitive behavioral therapy were both useful for food cravings, but the EFT had the edge. EFT gave you an edge that regular talk therapy didn't. This study over here had a 6-month follow-up and found that 6 months after finishing an EFT weight loss program, people kept on losing weight. Also, this randomized controlled trial showed that at 12 months, they kept losing weight, and that brief courses of therapy were as effective sometimes, if they're well designed, as longer courses of therapy. Also, we've looked at emotional eating in adolescents, as well as adults. We've looked at levels of cravings in healthcare workers. In this study, it was a study of doctors, nurses, psychotherapists, chiropractors, and others. We found that their cravings for things like chocolate, sugar, sugary drinks, cake, pasta, all those foods that add to your waistline, we found their levels of cravings after a tapping session went down by an amazing 83%. That's how effective these techniques are. So again, all of these studies show us that EFT is effective for addictions, for cravings. That's what science tells us. It's not just an opinion, not just somebody's best guess. It's what research published in peer-reviewed medical journals, peer-reviewed psychology journals shows us. All that science is showing you that weight loss is possible and that you can do it too. Now, I'd like to tell you the story of just one person among all those clinical trials, the story of one person, because over 1,000 people is one thing, but it really lands when you hear the stories of people whose lives have changed forever. One woman came into the workshop and she was really suffering. She was really having a hard time. Her marriage was falling apart. She was over 200 pounds. She had about 80 pounds to lose. She had very little belief that she could lose the weight. And that's what happens when people try diet after diet. They lose the weight, gain it back again, lose more weight, gain it back again. It's really disheartening. And she didn't believe, really, that she could lose the weight when she joined our program. But like what all those studies tell us, she lost the weight steadily and slowly over time. In one study, we found that people lost an average of 22 pounds naturally in the year after they finished our program. So very powerful to actually lose weight after you finish your weight loss program. And she found that she was dropping weight slowly but steadily over the course of the next few months, to where weight loss at her natural weight became a habit for her. Over the course of 3 years, everything began to change. As her weight dropped down to a normal weight, she suddenly could dance again. She suddenly could pick her kids up and throw them in the air again. She suddenly had energy to do all the things she loved, like hiking, and ballet dancing that she'd had to give up because she was so heavy. Her marriage improved. All of the passion came back to her life as she shifted. And when I saw her 3 years later, it was a different woman. I could hardly believe my eyes. She had changed so much after she'd learned these things, put them into practice, and seen the long-term results in her life. I want that for you too. I want to train you to apply the science, lose the weight you don't want, and then, even when you aren't thinking about it or stressing or straining or trying to lose weight, you find yourself naturally making healthy choices. You deserve the life you want, you deserve the weight you want, and all that science shows you is that you truly can have that. To find out more, click on the link below, learn about our weight loss program, join me in that weight loss program. It's simple, it's easy, we'll show you what you need to do to have those same results as all those scientific studies. We want to make you our next success story, and the link below shows you how. Also, please give my video a thumbs up, click the bell to be notified about future videos, and leave me a comment in the space below. I read every single comment and reply to many of them. Again, you deserve the same result as all that science shows. We know you can do it. Click the link below for more.